Welcome to another product of the month video, and the product for this month is multiple products. Like I said, the product for this month is multiple different products. These are all the Ryobi One series, the 18 volt cordless power tools. I really like them for the price and for the performance you get out of them, especially when you use the high capacity batteries in these things. And like around Christmas time, if you go into Home Depot, you can get a two pack of these for like $50, when normally throughout the year they want like 60 or 70 for just one. And these things last a long time. So what I'll do is I'll bring the camera in here a little closer and show you a bunch of the different ones here and tell you which ones are some of my favorites. This is the jigsaw. I don't have the batteries on any of these. I use this jigsaw quite a lot because it has a variable speed, and it has a variable angle, I guess you could say. It's this selector here, and it basically allows you to select if you're cutting like wood, plastic, metal, any of that stuff. So I use this a lot for when I'm cutting ABS sheets and stuff. And then we have the 5.5 inch circular saw. Some people call these skill saws. I've heard a few other names, but I just grew up calling them a circular saw. It gets used a little bit more than the jigsaw does. This one here with the giant wand on it, that is a sprayer pump. It's electronic. Instead of like using an old pump handle style, you have to use a pump to sit there and pressurize it, and then you pull the trigger to spray like weeds and stuff like that. That's what this is, but this is a battery operated version. And this is the small little vacuum cleaner. I always call these small little ones Dirt Devils. I know that's an actual brand, but again, that's something I grew up calling these small little handheld vacuum cleaners. It gets used in the vehicles and stuff, just for little stuff. It gets used on the workbench after cutting or grinding or something. It works really well. It's not like ultra heavy duty, but I mean, you gotta remember it's just a small handheld unit. This is just a little flashlight that came free with another tool. I can't remember what tool it was. It doesn't get used all that much anymore, but I mean, it is a good little light. This is the 1/2 inch impact driver. This gets used for just about everything when I'm working on the Jeeps mechanically, for taking off wheels and tires and stuff, and pretty much anything that you would use a regular like air impact gun, I use this for. This is the 1/4 inch impact driver. This gets used for just about everything. I use a little adapter so I can put 1/4 inch sockets on it, and I use this for everything from taking apart the dash inside both Jeeps to basically just building little things and stuff. So it's actually the most used tool. It's not as dirty as the 1/2 inch because it gets used mainly on the inside of the vehicle, where it's a lot cleaner rather than underneath. Then back here in the back is the Sawzall. I always call them a Sawzall. Again, I grew up calling them that. It's a reciprocating saw. I use it from everything from trimming tree branches to cutting metal, cutting exhaust, all kinds of different stuff. And then we have the 7.25 inch miter saw. You would figure that a miter saw wouldn't be very good for, battery operated, but I'm surprised, how well this actually works. Now you gotta remember, it is only a 7.25 inch blade, so you're not gonna be able to cut really large stuff with it. It does have a little switch up here on the top that's for a laser. You actually have a laser cutting guide for this. Just like any other type of miter saw, you can pretty much do all the same things with this one, just this is a smaller battery operated version. Then we have just your regular keyless chuck drill. You have all of your clutch settings on here. It's just nothing really fancy or special, just a regular drill, forward, reverse. You have your two settings here for like different torque settings for the different speeds and everything. It's got a little level and stuff on it. It gets used for pretty much everything a normal drill would get used for. This one's pretty interesting. This one's a right angle drill. There's no real special features to it other than it being a right angle drill. You have, your forward and reverse and your trigger. It does have a little LED light. So that's it for another product of the month video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this series. The whole point behind this series is to showcase products that I have and that I've owned for a little while and that I've actually used quite a bit, and that products that I would suggest people to buy. You know, if you were looking for, you know, say a cordless impact driver, I would recommend this product. I haven't been paid for any of these or anything like that. These are just products that I have used personally and I think are good products. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, check out a couple of the other Product of the Month videos. I have a new Product of the Month video coming out every second Sunday of the month. And I have another monthly series that is Monthly Tip or Trick that comes out every third Friday of the month. So make sure to check those out. Make sure to go into my channel, check out a couple other videos. I have more than just like reviews and stuff like this. You'll find all kinds of different videos in my channel. If you find a video that you like, hit the like button. If you have something to say, leave it down in the comments. And if you find a couple videos that you like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.